Study Area. The study area, Lebna Coastal Plain, is part of the Lebna watershed located in northeastern Tunisia. It is near the Korba watershed, within the eastern coastal plain of Cap Bon in northeastern Tunisia. It is surrounded by the Mediterranean Sea along the eastern border, the Jebel Sidi Abdurrahman anticline in the west, and the cities of Menzel Hira and Tafilin in the northeast and southeast, respectively. Geographical location of study area. The study area is recognized by an important crop production than industrial production. Consequently, the irrigated areas are extended which increase the water irrigation demand. In addition, Lebna River is the main hydrology network in the Lebna Plain, where in the upstream of Lebna River, a big dam was implemented in 1986 with a big water storage capacity to provide water demand. In fact, Lebna River receives water flux only during Lebna Dam spill. The area is also characterized by a semi-arid climate, an annual mean temperature of 22 degrees Celsius, and a highly variable annual average precipitation between 400 and 450 millimeters, thus resulting in the unsustainability of its water resources. The outcropping formations of the coastal area in the Lebna Plain contain Neo-Pleo-Quaternary sediments as shown in the first unit, the Lower Miocene, has detrital deposits known as the Fortuna Formation. The Middle Miocene is composed of lenticular sandstones and marls with lignite levels called the Suve Formation. In the study area, the Upper Miocene is absent. The second unit, the Transgressional Marine Pliocene, which represents the main aquifer and has sandstone facies Astian or Portuferina, whose outcrops are mainly composed of sandstone-sand marl alternations topped by sandstone and sand. Finally, the quaternary deposits are generally formed by crests, beaches, and consolidated dunes and are usually composed of two units, the lower unit of quaternary marine facies corresponding to the Tyrrhenian outcrops along the east coast formed by the superposition of two cycles of marine sandstone limestone and sandstone dunes. The upper unit is mainly composed of the quaternary continental extending along the river which is formed of a crust of white limestone. Geological field of study area. The coastal aquifer of Lebna area is typically unconfined aquifer consisting of quaternary deposits whose thickness exceeds 100 meters and Pliocene sands underlying bedrock, which are composed of marl.